of Jesus, put your hands in the sky. I said, if you love Jesus, put your hands in the sky. You see, many of us here in Nassau were very ungrateful. I had a chance to go to Freeport for the last two Sundays, and I started to see house after house after house. Got it? Big pods of dirt in the front of every house. But when I say dirt, I don't mean dust. I mean dirt as in front room sets, or living room sets, bedroom sets. I talk about everything gutted. TVs, microwaves, washing machines, everything in a pile of dirt in the front of people's homes. And some of us, we are not grateful. We wake up every morning and we can't even say, thank you, God. The first thing we do is we get up and complain. I gotta go to work again. Yes, our body may be tired, but you better be thankful just that God woke you up this morning. Because there's some people who thought they was going to wake up today. Who are you getting today? There were some people who wished that they had the job that you had, but you have it, and you still are grateful. So you're thankful that you got a job. You're thankful that you got your family. You're thankful that you can see, that you can smell, you can touch, you can walk on your own. I want you to give God a mighty shout of praise over here.
Yeah. Scream for your problem, scream for your pure, scream for your promise.
on, you won't mean it like that. On the count of three, I want you to give me a real shout of Jesus from here, from here, from your soul. One, two, three.
Jesus!
You gotta hold it. This one with a breakthrough. This one with a breakthrough. One, two, three.
Jesus!
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Clap your hands and give God a shout of praise. He's deserving. He deserves it. He deserves it. I don't know about you, but God is so good, we just gotta give him one more hand clap. Give him a hand clap. Give him a, come on, that ain't enough for me. Give him a hand clap. Give God a hand clap. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We ready to get this started tonight? I feel God. Y'all feel God's presence tonight? I believe God is gonna work in some miraculous ways as I do the dances. And I pray that they're prayed up and ready to go tonight. I pray tonight that they're ready, they're ready, they're ready, they're ready. And so tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to put your hands together and welcome to the stage this lady right here. This lady right here is our